Hey people, it's me, Jeffro, and I like to talk about the mindset behind doing things. Now life is 10% what happens to you, 90% how you respond to it. And this could not be more true. I drive to work daily, and you know how it is, right? You get stuck in traffic 45 to sometimes 90 minutes, and it's frustrating as hell to most of us. Now I can choose to stay frustrated, be pissed or angry, but what would it do? I mean, would it change anything? I'll still be stuck there, right? However, I can also choose to be grateful that I'm safe, I'm curious on what I can do with so little time that I have, or just psych myself up before going up to work. You know, I can listen to podcasts, think about something that I can achieve for today, and so many more things that can actually lead me to a better state. And my point is, whether you think it's gonna be a bad day or a good day, you know what? You're right. And that's all I have. I'll see you in the next one.